us!
We're gonna need to go outside. Spock, get suited up.
No way we're getting through that mess. Tamar, we have come to an impasse. Please advise.
Spock, my records show that the ETT is available in your area.
We will need to use our tricorders to find the ETT.
What the hell is an ETT?
It is an engineering transport tool. It allows the transporting of matter over short distances. It may allow us to proceed.
The ETT may allow you to circumvent some of the damage in your path.
Activating the ETT.
Yeah.
may be able to teleport each other through.
Oh, sounds like fun. Just make sure I materialize on the other side.
I shall resist the obvious temptation, Captain. The Gorn have made their presence known here as well.
Looks like it. Spock, help me open this.
Have you been able to contact the Enterprise?
I have sent a distress call, but this station seems incapable of receiving a response.
Where the hell are they?
Antenna is offline.
Wait. Don't tell me. We need to do a manual override.
It appears so.
We'll be with you shortly.
We'll be right back.
thing is going to tear itself apart.
And undoubtedly take us along with it.
Position. I am uncertain how long we can hold out.
Hang tight, we'll be with you shortly. Let's go!
I am not compelled to argue, sir.
Hang tight, we'll be with you shortly.
Tear itself apart.
And undoubtedly take us along with it.
Thank you.
Let's go!
I am not compelled to argue, sir.
Hang tight, we'll be with you shortly. Self-apart.
And undoubtedly take us along with you.
Go!
I am not compelled to argue, sir.
our visitors the door.
My pleasure, Captain.
Thank you.
The air seal on that door looks intact.
I believe the command center is close. Barring any complications, we should be there shortly.
I think there won't be any complications.
This will be difficult.
Can't be too hard after what we've been through today. Watch out, those wires are live.
I see them. This will be difficult.
Can't be too hard after what we've been through today. Watch out, those wires are live.
I see them. This will be difficult.
Can't be too hard after what we've been through today. Watch out, those wires are live.
I see them.
Have to put out this fire.
We may be able to manually trigger the fire suppression system.
Let's do it.
Help!
I believe our path leads this way.
Be right there.
Ah! you sustained injuries, Captain?
Surprisingly, no. You?
I am quite remarkably unscathed as well.
Shields are back online.
We have no idea how glad we are to see
you. Oh, damn it.
Captain, there is nothing we can do. We must keep moving if we want to avoid the same fate.
Just get me back to my ship.
We can proceed through the maintenance tunnels.
We are under direct attack.
We are approaching your position.
Use caution. They attack in large groups. I cannot fight them off much longer.
Hang on, we're on our way. Surrounded.
I do not follow your logic.
Never mind. Let's take care of them and get to tomorrow.
Affirmative.
Watch out! Grenade!
Ah!
under direct attack.
We are approaching your position.
Use caution. They attack in large groups. I cannot fight them off much longer.
Hang on, we're on our way. Need a little help over here.
Captain, we are under direct attack.
We are approaching your position.
Use caution. They attack in large groups. I cannot fight them off much longer.
Hang on, we're on our way.
Left unrestrained, the intruder could cause considerable damage to this vessel.
Then let's restrain him. Uhura, we're in pursuit. Lock down all doors on this level. We're gonna flush it to the cargo hold. Have security meet us there.
Aye, Captain.
Get to your station.
What are you waiting for? You heard the captain.
Lieutenant Uhura, we have lost visual on the intruder.
We have eyes on it. It is headed right toward security. They're standing by, armed and ready.
I want that thing contained. Do whatever it takes.
Aye, Captain.
We can crouch under it.
Change course.
What happened to the security team? Never mind.
What is the creature's current heading?
It's headed right towards the officers' quarters.
Damn it!
We cannot allow it to come into direct contact with the crew.
Attempted to shut down all entry points. Too late. It's inside.
Lock it in!
Aye, aye, Captain.
Help me get this door open. Mr. Scott, open the door.
Do you think it's wise to go into that room with that beastly thing?
My crew is in there. Open it now!
Aye, Captain.
Phasers to stun.
Understood, Captain.
We've got injured. How's that antidote coming?
It's a work in progress, Jim.
You may want to progress faster, Doctor.
The DNA coding of these lizards is very complex. If I'm gonna find an antidote, I'm gonna need a sample of the toxin from someone who's recently been infected. Think you can get me one?
I think we can manage that.
Scan one of these infected crew members so that the doctor can continue his research.
Interesting. Spock, hurry up and get Bones a scan.
Transmitting samples now.
I've got them.
Get me a cure, Bones.
I'm on it, Jim.
Where the hell did he go?
He appears to be using some sort of localized cloaking mechanism.
No one told me they could do that. Scotty, I need eyes on this guy.
I don't know how he's doing it, sir, but his cloaking is very sophisticated.
I don't care how it works, just help me see him so I can shoot him.
Captain, the fire suppression systems in this room utilize an opaque gas. If we were able to activate the system,
we'd be able to see his outline. Scotty, light this damn thing up!
The security locker has shut down the systems. You'll have to enable the gas manually with your tricorders.
Never easy, is it, Mr. Spock?
It would appear that way, Captain.
Spock, use that extinguisher. Thank you.
Captain, he is there. Use the extinguisher now.
Following the creature into the turbo lifts may not be the most ideal course of action.
Do you have a better idea?
Not at the moment, sir.
Mr. Scott, anything you can do to help level the playing field?
If you could get me a scan of his blood, it's possible I could isolate his DNA signature. Then your tricorder might be able to locate the scaly bastard.
Captain, it is possible that our efforts may have injured that creature. If we could locate a blood sample...
Already ahead of you. Blood sample coming your way, Mr. Scott.
I'll get right on it, sir.
This isn't gonna go well, is it, Spock?
While I tend to disagree with most of your observations, I fear that this time, you may be correct.
After you, Mr. Spock.
No, Captain. After you.
Got him trapped.
Captain, have you considered the possibility that it is we who are trapped in here with him?
You're not really a glass half full kind of guy, are you, Spock? Chekov, shut down the turbo lifts.
I'm working on it, Captain.
Here comes another one!
Quick, into the alcoves.
Chekov, shut down the turbo lifts.
I'm working on it, Captain.
Chekov, shut down the turbo lifts.
I'm working on it, Captain.
Chekov, shut down the turbo lifts.
I'm working on it, Captain.
Here comes another one.
Quick, into the alcoves.
Chekhov, shut down the turbo lifts.
I'm working on it, Captain.
Chekhov, shut down the turbo lifts.
I'm working on it, Captain.
Chekhov, shut down the turbo lifts.
I'm working on it, Captain.
Here comes another one. Chekhov, shut down the turbo lifts.
I'm working on it, Captain.
Here comes another one.
Quick, into the alcoves.
Out of the way.
Chekhov, may I stress the urgency of this request?
Aye, sir. Just one more minute.
Captain, are you all right?
I'm good. You?
I am uninjured.
Good. I'll meet you up ahead.
Be careful, Captain.
Chekhov, you see anything?
I'm picking up movement. Shuttle bay. He's headed towards the shuttle bay.
The creature's best chance for survival would be to attempt an escape from this vessel.
That's not gonna happen. Lock everything down, Mr. Scott. That creature doesn't leave this ship unless I give it permission.
Aye, aye, sir.
Captain, let me help you.
Much obliged, Commander.
Got it!
Impeccable timing, Mr. Chekhov.
Thank you, sir.
out of the shuttle bay systems. I can't do anything remotely. What the hell is he trying to do in there? Captain, he's powering up a shuttle. You can't let him steal one of my shuttles.
Scotty?
I mean, one of our shuttles.
Good work, Mr. Scott.
Now, where is he?